Welcome to the Idemitsu Innovation Lab. Today's topic, ice hockey and engine protection. What do these two things have in common, you ask? A lot, actually. Let's start with hockey. The pros make it look easy. Sure, I look protected, but there's a lot going on that you can't see with the naked eye. Like ice skating itself, it works because of friction and the lack of friction.
That's 2 minutes for too much friction.
The metal blades cause friction when carving into the frozen ice, which allows the blades to glide on a thin layer of water on the ice's surface. Most of that void is filled in by the water and it refreezes. However, the ice is repaired and resurfaced after every period to remove gouges and inconsistencies. Your engine is very similar. If it weren't for the thin layer of oil between internal components, they would immediately create intense friction and wear upon each other. Severe wear will rob your engine of power and efficiency and ultimately lead to some sort of mechanical failure. In fact, wear in excess of only microns can negatively impact performance. Let's face it, there aren't Zambonis for engines. Protection against valve train wear is especially important. The precise timing and lift control for valves and an engine's valve train is critical to proper functionality. Higher loads, higher temperatures, and the use of very low and ultra-low viscosity engine oils over the years require enhanced wear control chemistry for your lubricant. With more and more vehicles including oil life monitors, the average time between oil changes is growing. You need an oil you can depend on to provide a higher level of protection, even if you forget to change your oil on time. And vehicle owners are now expecting their engines to last 150 to 200,000 miles or more. Advanced technology additives and synthetic-based oils deliver the improved wear control and protection required by new engines and enable them to maintain a higher level of performance for a longer period of time. Idemitsu oils have been manufactured to provide protection against friction, wear, oxidation, and deposits, which will keep your engine running at peak efficiency for as long as you own your car. And that, my friends, is what I call icing on the cake. Stay tuned for more videos about Idemitsu oils or visit our website at idemitsulubricants.com to learn more. Make sure to subscribe to our page by clicking the button below.